win. Brent does not play. Susan said, it may be true that my heart belongs to Daddy, but my blank belongs to Richard Dawson. What was that?
Susan said that.
Susan who?
I don't know. This girl named Susan. Well, you gotta tell us about Susan. You gotta tell us about Susan here. I want to hear all about her.
It
may be true that my heart belongs to Daddy, but my blank belongs to Richard Dawson.
No, gentleman does not tell.
Oh. But da 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 da. Hello, Hilda.
Hi.
We're all ready for you right now. Susan said it may be true that my heart belongs to Daddy, but my blank belongs to Richard Dawson.
My money.
Money?
Yes.
My heart belongs to Daddy, but my money belongs to Richard Dawson? I don't quite understand that, and I don't think I want to explore it any further. But I say to you, Buzz, don't leave yet. There may be hope for you.
I've been seeing the wrong Susan, obviously.
Yes. What do you say, Bill?
I think Susan would say her buddy.
Buddy! Charles?
Bod.
That's the definitive answer. The definitive. Gilda's looking for money. What did he give her? What are you going to give her?
With him? The body.
The body. Well, I suppose you said body. You got the inside track here. Now, apparently you must match Fannie to achieve a tie and stay in the game. Let's see what she has.
Well, I'm sorry. I know Richard, and I know this person, and it's not Bobby, it's Baby.
And I'll get to you tomorrow, so, yeah. Gonna say goodbye to this one.